Salut! Welcome to the behind the scenes of the man who sold the world. I am talking Instagram and Facebook, hello. So I'm super excited that you guys are here with me because the process of making this video has been such a long journey, but it's been so amazing. And I just wanted to share a little bit of it with you. Que estoy aquí, voy a hacer esto en los dos idiomas, ¿vale? Estamos aquí haciendo el making of, bueno, viendo un poco de behind the scenes del videoclip. Y quería compartirlo con ustedes porque me ha hecho mucha ilusión el hecho de haber podido hacer este proyecto, especialmente en estos momentos complicados, ¿no?
This video was kind of a crazy idea, really, if you stop to think about it. Que fue un poco de locura el hecho de haber hecho este video. ¿Por qué? Porque estamos en medio de plena cuarentena, primero, ¿no? That we're in the middle of this, like, you know, crazy situation with the COVID and stuff, and everything is closed, so perfect time to make a music video, right? Perfect, yes. Pero por eso, porque es un momento tan difícil, tan complicado, por eso me importaba más el hecho de hacerlo. Porque no podemos estar parados en estos momentos, ¿no? Because it's the worst thing ever is at a time like this to stop, to do nothing. So, you know, during the quarantine, I called the guys and said, hey, look, why don't we record this song in quarantine? We love this song, we keep meaning to do it, ¿no? Que llamé a los chicos en medio de la cuarentena diciendo, ¿por qué no grabamos este tema? Que es un tema que queríamos grabar. Y porque son majos han decidido que sí, ¿no? And also because the lyrics really seem like a commentary on what's going on these days, ¿no? Talks about power, talks about feeling fractured. Porque las letras también me parecen un buen comentario sobre el mundo político hoy en día, ¿no? And then after having recorded the song, ¿no? Después de haber grabado el tema, we're like, okay, let's make a video. But let's make something special, let's make something different, ¿no? Que quería hacer un video diferente, algo especial, algo nuevo. Algo épico y distópico, porque estamos viviendo este momento, ¿no? Something that was like epic and like dystopian to capture how we were all feeling right now. So I called these guys from Oyeme Studios, ¿no? Que llamé a la gente de Oyeme Studios, que son igual de locos como yo, y esto mola. And they're just as crazy as I am, so they said okay. And they are specialists in animation, que son especialistas en la animación, que habéis visto. Pero normalmente no hacen esta mezcla que hemos hecho nosotros de la mezcla de animación y video. The animation and the video was different than even they've done before. So it was like an adventure for all of us, right? It was important to me as well to do something creative right now to kind of get people and companies that I work with involved in a project together because we're all kind of suffering. We don't have work, we're all worried about the future. So it was also very important to me for that reason to make a video. To do something, to incorporate all the people that I enjoy working with so that we can all keep moving forward, ¿no? Que también me importaba mucho la idea de hacer algo en este momento para que estas empresas y estos artistas con quien colaboro no queramos pararlos, ¿no? Que seguimos luchando y hacer algo creativo siempre mola, ¿no? Después de hablar de este concepto orwelliano de 1984, ¿no? After we talked about this kind of 1984 Orwellian idea, la idea de sentirnos observados, de ser como esclavos a la tecnología, this idea of being kind of slaves to technology, that we all feel like we're kind of being, I don't know, observed all the time because of social media. pero la idea de que este sistema que nos enjaula, ¿no? Eso es una palabra, enjaula, es algo que elegimos nosotros, ¿no? The system that kind of controls us is the system that we choose, right? Because of technology, because of looking for likes and all this craziness that we all do, right? So the idea was how to represent that, cómo representamos esto, ¿no? Entonces, en lugar de poner un malo, instead of putting like a bad guy in there, the bad guy is me, ¿no? La mala soy yo en este video. Estoy observando a los músicos a través de la tele, watching the musicians on the, you know, the TV, watching myself, ¿no? Observando a mí misma en la tele también. Ah, no, me parecía muy retorcido y me gustaba. It was like this totally twisted idea, and I just loved it. So, and the great thing about working with these guys, with Oscar and with Arturo, who recorded the video, is that every crazy thing I said, they were like, yeah. Que la gente de Oyeme, Oscar Perales y luego el Arturo, que grababa el video, que cualquier cosa loca que dije estaba como vale, bien. Y me encantó este proceso. Pero ¿cómo ha empezado el proceso, no? The way that we started was that Oscar, the guy who did the animation, who is a genius, he sent me these illustrations to kind of plan what we would do. Que Oscar me ha mandado unos como bocetos, digamos, para mostrar lo que íbamos a hacer, ¿vale? Porque antes hicimos como un super planning. We did this planning that was really quite complicated
Because we needed to make sure that everything that we were going to
illustrate
was first recorded on video. Que queríamos estar seguros que todo lo que grabábamos en video iba con las ideas que teníamos para las ilustraciones, ¿vale? Por ejemplo, mira. Look, so these, for example, right? Can you see this? Like, so there are these drawings that Oscar sent to me, which says stuff like, now Tori is going to, you know, be in this hourglass. Okay, Tori va a estar en este reloj de arena. ¿Ves? Este. Yeah? So, Oscar me manda estas ideas, dibujados super rápidos, y like, hay páginas y páginas de esto. There are these pages and pages of all this planning, this very detailed planning this guy did. And then later, we shoot something, grabamos algo para mostrar un poco la posición, and we then end up with this incredible drawing. Right? Yeah, can we see this? And so, this came from Oscar's crazy head, who's just as crazy as I am, que Oscar's got igual de loco como yo. Y después de haber grabado los relojes de arena, por ejemplo, after recording the hourglasses, then Oscar takes that image, captures it, and he turns it into an illustration, which was just super cool. For example, another example, right? Going up the stairs, there's two of me, subiendo la escalera, que aquí estoy, ¿no? Y después, pues eso. ¿No? Isn't that awesome? So, it was just such a pleasure working with these guys because it was like, you know, take this image, and then give it to Oscar, and then ta-da, ¿no? Y así mezclamos el mundo ilustración video. That's how we mix kind of the world of video and illustration. Although we did have a few, Oscar and I had a bunch of conversations. One thing I really appreciate about him is that he is very open. Oscar is super abierto. Y no tiene ego. He doesn't have an ego. So when I would say, hey, can we change something? No, he was like, yeah. Cuando dije, ¿podríamos cambiar algo? Me dijo, sí, no hay problema, que es algo que agradezco mucho. Because, for example, in the beginning, al principio, estas bolas, these balls that you see, those which are like the lamps in the staircase, which we turned into kind of these planets, que lo hemos convertido en como planetas raras, ¿no? Al principio parecían más como bolos de fútbol, de verdad. In the beginning, they looked kind of like a football. Soccer, as they say in English. Y estaba como, no, no puede ser, no podemos poner pelotas de fútbol en medio de mi video porque, bueno, somos de la comunidad de Barça y esto va a ser fatal. I'm like, we have to do away with the football, the soccer balls, because, you know, in Barcelona, Barça football is like the most important thing ever, and the last thing I need is somebody associating my music video with football, no? So yeah, Oscar was amazing, because every comment I had, he just went for it. He was absolutely open-minded, and it was just such a... So after planning what we were going to do, no, después de planificar qué íbamos a hacer, con los planos, with the different angles, with the illustration, con todo. Luego faltaba, para un video épico, un vestido épico, ¿no? After we decided what we were gonna do with this super epic illustrations and video, we also needed an epic dress, of course, to make it, you know, make the diva look like a diva in this video. So, the idea that I discussed with Oscar was to make it a dress that grew, ¿no? La idea que hablé con Oscar era que hacer un vestido que crece, ¿no? La idea de que cuando estás buscando esto, los likes de Facebook, ¿no? Cuando estás buscando la fama, estás buscando lo que buscamos en la vida moderna, tus decisiones van pesando cada vez más, ¿no? The idea that when you're, you know, you're kind of enslaving yourself to the digital system of looking for likes on Facebook, of trying to be accepted and popular and all the craziness that we prioritize in our modern life, ¿no? The idea was the dress would grow to symbolize that your decisions are heavier every time, no? They weigh more and more. How cheerful is that, no? But look, we're in COVID land, you know? I'm trying to express how we all feel now. So, hablé con Oscar sobre esto, no? Y Oscar, claro, en lugar de decir, ¿qué estás hablando? Dice, ningún problema. So when I tell this to Oscar, the illustration guy, he's like, oh, no problem. Let's make it where the dress grows so much that it's like taller than a building. Can you guys see this? That's the dress. Eso es el vestido. Y eso soy yo. That's me. And so this epic, amazing dress, ¿no? Que hemos hecho con la ilustración, que mola. Pero cómo íbamos a representar esto en la vida real, ¿no? How are we gonna make this work in like real life, right? So I'm talking to Felissa Williams, who's this incredible fashion designer who I've worked with since 2016. Felissa es la chica que hace los vestidos espectaculares que llevo en el escenario siempre. Y le expliqué lo que quería. Y hemos ido a Cannes, ¿no? En Barcelona. That we went to this market, this crazy market, like a junk market kind of in Barcelona, and we bought all this material.
Ella tenía que ir fuera 4 días después y igualmente ha podido hacer este fantástico vestido, mira.
She made this amazing dress in 4 days. She had to go out of town and she made it anyway. And we bought this fabric, okay? Que hemos comprado este extra. Es algo que tiene un poco de velcro. It has velcro on it. So I put it under the dress, debajo, ¿no? De esta falda, así. So this fabric, este material, es como 10 metros. It's like 10 meters of fabric. It's crazy, like really crazy. And so I'm wearing this, que lo estoy llevando intentando subir una escalera. I'm trying to climb these stairs, because like the entire shoot was me climbing these crazy stairs like all day long, right? And estos zapatos, ¿no? Like todo el rato llevando estos zapatos. Ouch. With this crazy dress trailing behind me, con todo esto, ¿no? Like atado, intentando que no, de no caer y just wait. Fue muy dramático. We're recording in this beautiful hotel and the cleaning staff is watching us like, what the hell are you doing, no? Que la chica de limpieza ahí limpiando en el hotel donde estábamos grabando, mirándonos como, ¿qué estáis haciendo? ¿Estáis locos? I was just super excited and happy that Felissa Williams was willing to, as usual, say, you need a dress that keeps growing and keeps growing, no problem. Que Felissa siempre dice que sí a cualquier idea lo que tengo, y agradezco mucho todo lo que hace, de verdad. Espectacular ella. Y entonces, hablando de espectacular, ¿no? Hablando de esto y subir las escaleras, speaking of spectacular and speaking of the stairs, we needed, my idea was that these stairs were supposed to represent, you know, the journey that we're all on, but this horrible, futile journey in the case of the context of the video, not real life, no? The idea of this futile journey to be famous, to get likes on Facebook, to blah, 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 be an influencer, all this horrible stuff that like seems to be a thing now. No, la idea de que las escaleras representaba este bucle, este viaje que nunca se acaba si estamos intentando alcanzar algo tan efímero y tan, al final, tan insano como ser famoso o me gustas en Facebook y todas esas cosas distopias, ¿no? Entonces necesitábamos esta escalera para representar este ciclo, ¿no? I needed this crazy staircase, ¿no? To represent like this journey that doesn't end, this cycle that never ends, right? But where are you gonna find a staircase like that in the middle of freaking COVID when everything is closed? ¿Dónde vas a encontrar ese tipo de escalera cuando todo está cerrado por COVID, no? Y nadie puede ir a ningún lado. Yeah, right. Yo tengo la gran suerte de que tengo un buen amigo, muy buen amigo, que es muy buen amigo también, del señor que ha reformado este hotel, The Cotton House. I'm very lucky because I have a very good friend who is a very good friend of the amazing artist who remodeled this hotel called The Cotton House. Y The Cotton House is icónico in Barcelona, it's super bonito. It's this beautiful, iconic place. And, you know, so I called the friend and asked him to call the friend and said, who should I speak to? Que llame al amigo, que llame al amigo, que llamo a su amigo, ¿no? Y al final los de The Cotton House ha sido más majos que puedo explicaros. The Cotton House people were so nice. I mean, incredibly kind, and we were supposed to be there like 2 hours, and we were there like 6 hours. Que debimos haber estado 2 horas y estábamos como 6 horas. Estábamos con Arturo y su asistente, Pau. I was with Arturo, who shot the video. Arturo Torres Arco is his name, and Pau Josa. This beautiful hotel, which they let us use the space for free, que nos han dejado el espacio gratis porque explicaba que iba a hacer este evento recaudando dinero para el banco de alimentos, gracias a los que habéis comprado entradas. Because I told them I would use the video as a way to raise money for the food bank, which is what we're doing with this event. So they were very cool about it. And we go in there with our crazy dress, ¿no? Con este vestido que crece y todo esto. Yo subí la escalera por 4 horas, 4 hours, going up and down the, you know, the stairs. And all the other stuff that you guys saw in the video, que todo el resto que habéis visto en el video, como por ejemplo la cena que estoy ahí siendo la super mala, ¿no? The part where I'm just like the evil woman in the library. Todo esto lo habíamos hablado, ¿no? We did talk about it, but it wasn't like 100% finished. Que no sabíamos exactamente lo que íbamos a hacer, ¿no? Entonces, era 4 horas en la escalera, you know, esto todo el rato. I'm doing this like the whole time, up and down the stairs, 400 times. Pero luego la parte super importante era como último momento, ¿no? Super, really, really important part of being in the library and being like the bad guy
was kind of at the last minute.
Right?
This?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Do I look bad? Que parezco super mala, ¿no? Sí, ¿no?
Yeah.
Me gusta.
Pero todo esto que veis ahí en estos planos, que hay una figura de una chica como en una caja.
There's like this figure of this woman trapped in a box. Can you guys see this? There's these hourglasses. Like all this was stuff that we either bought like that morning from like a kind of like a dollar store.
Que todo esto son cosas que hemos comprado este mismo día de un lo que se llama aquí un chino, ¿no? O son cosas que hemos robado de otras partes del hotel.
It was stuff that we like took from other parts of the library and like put it around and just hoped we wouldn't get in trouble.
And it was all very symbolic, ¿no?
And it was just, it all worked out really, really well.
This thing, for example, esto, que tenía, que también era súper simbólico, ¿no? Que parece, es un mundo, lo que tenía todo el rato haciendo, you know, la mano. Ahí, mira, que tengo el mundo en mi mano.
Like, being like the bad guy with the world in my hand, you know, it's very symbolic. But this is a necklace I've had since like high school, ¿no? Yo he tenido esto desde tener 16 años y nunca lo llevé like, en la vida, ¿no? Era una combinación de cosas, like, super improvisados, like, mix of everything super improvised and stuff that was very well planned. After that, después, ¿no? Después de grabar todo. After that, we still had to record the band, ¿no? Que todavía quería grabar la banda porque no soy solo yo aquí en este proyecto. Es, you know, somos cinco y encima son la hostia. They're these amazing four guys, and what was I gonna do a video of just myself? Like, no. So, I guess I could have, but that's just not, no, that's not how I like to do things. So what we did, lo que dije a los chicos era como mira, okay chicos, no quiero haceros hacer un rodaje, ¿vale? I didn't want to make them do like a big music video shoot, you know, people are busy, están ocupados y no tienen tiempo para esos tipos de cosas, ¿no? So dije, ¿qué pensáis que voy a vuestras casas? ¿No? What do you think if I go to your house? And I will record you with my phone, okay? And then you guys can you know, just trust me, it'll be fine. Que confía en mí, no te preocupes, estará bien. And that's what we did. The end result that you guys saw of them on the TV, Javi looking all mean, even though Javi's super nice. No? We got Rubio. Rubio looks all like Viggo Mortensen, no? Hey baby, ¿cómo estás? No? And then we got Ignasi on the Spanish guitar. And we have the master of the low end, Ramón Bagué, here on the bass, right? So these beautiful images, estos imágenes tan bonitos y preciosos de ellos, fueron grabados con mi móvil. I recorded them on my phone. And then Arturo and Oscar put them in the TV. First, it looked more like this, okay? Like, this is me recording Javi, right? Like that, and that's it. And then, what we ultimately did era ponerlos así. We put them like in this weird video like this, so we could at least see it in context, ¿no? Lo hemos puesto ahí para que podamos verlo en contexto, con los bocetos y todo. So we had it like this, where it didn't really look right, but it was fine, and as well as the drawings by Oscar, which weren't finished yet. And that. And then after seeing how it worked, después de haber visto cómo ha funcionado las teles, que hemos grabado con el móvil, cómo funcionaban los bocetos, like how did the footage on the cell phone look, how did the drawings look, then is when we put it all together. Después de esto es cuando hemos por fin puesto todo juntos y hemos visto lo que habéis visto ahora al principio. Y hablando de pantallas, no sé si habéis visto al final de todo, at the end of the video, there was this awesome scene of like me sitting there with the screens, ¿no? Acuérdense esto. Aquí estoy yo, this is me. And these are all like the different scenes from the movie, ¿no? Que estamos con todas las escenas del video todo el rato, ¿no? Y this was this amazing mix of video as well as illustration by Oscar that we started out planning with like just a sketch and kind of pasting these que hemos empezado así, ¿vale? And like poniendo las imágenes así y a ver cómo queda.
Y después se ha convertido en la maravilla que habéis visto.
And afterwards it became this beautiful thing that you guys saw at the end.
Fue un super proceso que estoy intentando resumir. I'm trying to take this massive process and put it into like a very short period of time to explain this to you guys. It was such a pleasure to work with this entire team because every crazy idea I said, every existential concept that I had, they were like, yes.
Que cada idea loca que tenía, cada concepto como existencial que quería explicar, decían que sí, que sí, que sí. Y ni una vez
Nadie ha dicho, no, no, no se puede. Nobody, even once, said, oh, no, no, we can't. You know, so just imagine how wonderful these people are, which is the other reason why I wanted to, like I said, work with all local companies, involve all the people that I respect as much as I possibly could, and make something creative and beautiful out of a really terrible moment that we're all living in, and try to make it something different, ¿no? Try to do something we've never done before, which is what we did. Que lo que quería hacer es esto, trabajar con la gente que respeto, que quiero, y hacer un proyecto creativo juntos en un momento muy duro, que también es un comentario sobre, un poco sobre lo que estamos sintiendo en estos días. The most important thing was that for me, was just this team effort to make something different and something beautiful in the middle of a bad time, ¿no? Que es lo más importante, hacer algo bonito juntos en medio de esta situación en que estamos ahora mismo, ¿verdad? Espero que esto, bueno, os haya dado como una perspectiva un poco diferente sobre lo que hemos hecho. I hope this gave you kind of a different perspective on what we did. Gracias por aguantar esto de los dos idiomas, porque tengo mi gente por todo el mundo mirando y no quería ignorar a ninguno de los dos lados. Thank you for your patience with the two languages thing. I'm trying to speak to my people and over there, my people over here. I just really appreciate you guys being here and listening to my crazy story. Por cierto, hay un guiño a Bowie al final del video. A ver si lo pilláis. But there's a kind of a nod to David Bowie at the end of the video, which when you watch it properly, we'll see if you guys catch it. It'll be interesting to see if you catch it. Once again, thank you to the whole team, gracias a todo el equipo, as well as everybody who's been a help along the way.
Yes, yeah, so